In case you guys are wondering, yes, I did properly dispose of those sunglasses I found on the trail. So here we go.